Hello, disciples, I am the Jesus Warrior, and welcome back to Undertale. So last time we left off, we met Sans and Papyrus. Apparently two guys. This is a nice box. Or this is a box, sorry. You can put an item inside or take an item out. The same box will appear later, so don't worry about coming back. Sincerely, a box lover. Use the box? Sure. I mean, I don't have anything really much to put in it. Spider donut, tough glove. Let's pull out the tough glove. Let's go. Let's see, stats. Just kidding. Didn't mean to do that. Item. Let's equip that toy knife. And let's... You equip tough glove. Alright. Snowdrake flutters forth? Joke. You make a bad ice pun. I've heard that one. It smells like a wet pillow. You laugh at Snowdrake before it says anything funny. What are you laughing at? Better not snow. Something, I didn't read that little F thing. Snowdrake is smiling at its own bad joke. Macaroni and freeze. Wow, this is so... Snowdrake realized its own name is a pun and is freaking out. Ice pun something. Oh. Snowdrake is assessing the crowd. You laugh at Snowdrake's pun. See, he laughs! You won! 12 gold, sweet. What's a fishing rod? Affixed to the ground. Reel it in? Sure. All that's attached to the end is a photo of a weird-looking monster. Call me! Here's my number. You decide not to call. You send the line back out. Oh, okay, well then. Probably that's gonna be used for later. It's really snowy here. So, as I was saying about Undyne... Like, it's... I can see why this guy is. Sans! Oh my god, is that a human? Actually, I think that's a rock. Oh. Hey, what's that in front of the rock? Oh my god! Is that a human? Yes. Oh my god! Sans, I finally did it! I can see why everyone loves these guys. Undyne will. I'll be so popular! 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 Ahem! Human! You shall not pass this area! I, the Great Papyrus, will stop you! I will then capture you! You will be delivered to the capital! Then. I'm not sure what's next! In any case, continue only if you dare! Well, that went well. Don't sweat it, kid. I'll keep an eye socket out for you. Thanks, Sans. Ring, ring. Hey, is your refrigerator running? Oh my god, Sans. Nice. I'll be over to deposit the brewskis. Oh, I was anticipating that one joke. Ugh. Okay. Anyway, how did he get my number? That's what I want to know. Ice Cap struts into view. Compliment. You inform Ice Cap that it has a great hat. My hat's too loud for me to hear you. Woo! That's a sinusoidal wave. It's snowing dandruff. Steel. You inform Ice Cap that it has a great hat. My hat's too loud. So am I supposed to steal the hat from him? You tried to steal Ice Cap's hat, but it's not weakened enough. Help, fashion police! Oh, wait, that's what I say. Ice Cap also wants a hat for its nose. God, who does what? Oh, what? You inform Ice Cap that it has a great hat. Envious? Too bad! Ice Cap also wants a hat for its nose. Where's your hat? It's snowing dandruff. He tried to steal Ice Cap's hat, but it's not weakened enough. Help, fashion police! Oh wait, what's this? Whoa! My hat's too loud for me to hear you. You're kind of mean, aren't you? Oh wait, is the correct thing to ignore him? You managed to tear your eyes away from Ice Cap's hat. It looks annoyed. Hello, my hat's up here. Oh well, that was stupid. Dang it! Better the hatter than a hater, really? No! Let's eat a spider donut. Don't worry, spider didn't. Wow. What a great hat, mine. This is not even that hard of a battle, but I... This teen wonders why it isn't named Ice Hat. Okay. I just love my hat, okay? Ice Cap is desperate for attention. You tried to steal Ice Cap's hat, and succeeded. It melts in your hands. Ice Cap is no more. Ice Cap, it still looks fine. Hats are for posers. Yeah, I like my hair too. Alright, can I just spare him? There you go. Okay, 35 gold, that was good. Alright, I'm learning. Absolutely no moving. Hi. Did something move? Was it my imagination? I can only see moving things. If something was moving, for example, a human, I'll make sure it never moves again. Doggo blocks the way. Doggo's too suspicious of your movements. Don't move an inch! Wait, what? Moving! It moved! It didn't not move! Oh. Doggo can't seem to find anything. Will it move this time? Nope. Doggo can't seem to find anything. You pet Doggo. What? I'm in pets! Pet, pet, pop, pet, pop, pop, pop. Doggo has been pet. Let's pet him again. Where is that coming from? Wait, is that all I need to do? There we go. Something pet me! Something that isn't moving! I'm gonna need some dog treats for this. Hello? Is anybody there? No? Someone's been smoking dog treats. Smoking dog treats? Oh my gosh. Hey, here's something important to remember. My brother has a very special attack. If you see a blue attack, don't move and it won't hurt you. Here's an easy way to keep it in mind. Imagine a stop sign. When you see a stop sign, you stop, right? Stop signs are red, so imagine a blue stop sign instead. Simple, right? When fighting, think about blue stop signs. Okay, then. Alright, well, thanks, Sans, but I kind of needed that. Woo, sliding! Can I, like, not move and I'm on ice? Heh. Eh. Heh. North, ice, south, ice, west, ice, east, Snowden Town, and ice. Alright. You're so lazy! You are napping all night! I think that's called sleeping. Excuses, excuses! Oh no! The human arrives! In order to stop you, my brother and I have created some puzzles. I think you'll find this one quite shocking. For you see, this is invisible. Electricity maze! When you touch the walls of the maze, this orb will administer a hearty zap. Sounds like fun, because the amount of fun you will probably have is actually rather small, I think. Okay, you can go ahead now. Sans! What did you do?
I think the human has to hold the orb.
Oh, okay. Hold this, please. Okay, try now. Incredible! You slippery snail! You solved it so easily. Too easily. However, the next puzzle will not be so easy. It is designed by my brother Sans. You will surely be confounded. I know I am.
Hey, thanks. My brother seems like he's having fun. By the way, did you see that weird outfit he's wearing? We made that a few weeks ago for a costume party. He hasn't worn anything else since. Keeps calling it his battle body. Man, isn't my brother cool?
Yeah, your brother's pretty cool, Sans. It's pretty funny, also. I don't understand why these aren't selling. It's the perfect weather for something cold. Oh, a customer! Hello, would you like some nice cream? It's the frozen treat that warms your heart. No, just 15 gold. Sure, I'll buy one. Here you go, have a super duper day. You got the nice cream. Cool.
I've been thinking about selling treats to you. Want some fried snow? It's just 5 gold.
Sure.
Did I say 5 gold? I meant 50 gold. You're right. That's still too low.
Yeah, I feel like there's something about the snowball that I need. Or that, if that's a snowball, I don't even know. But that's what I think it is a snowball. Ugh! This is hard. Yay! What did I get? What did I get? Nothing? Purple, even you felt trapped. You took notes and achieved the end of ball. You're rewarded 2 gold. What? Doesn't even make any sense. Okay. Anyway. You know, I wonder if I buy the fried snow from Sans. So let's just see what's some fried snow. It's just... Did I say 5 gold? I mean 50 gold. Really? How about 5,000 gold? 5,000 gold, that's my final offer. What? You don't have the money? Hey, that's okay. I don't have any snow. Dang it, Sans. His. Like I say, the other one says hers. Smell danger rating. Snow smell, snowman, white rating, can become yellow rating. Unsuspicious spell, puppy, blue rating, smell of rolling around. Weird smell, humans, green rating, destroy it all. Love how it's red, it says green. Hers. What am I supposed to do? Okay, so anyway. What is the point? Oh, does that not have it? Okay. Maybe if I go this way? Hello, I am a snowman. I want to see the world, but I cannot move. I would, if you would be so kind, traveler, please, take a piece of me and bring it very far away. Okay. Thank you. Good luck. You got the snowman piece. Okay. I feel like there's a puzzle here. So hold on, it said something about ice, ice, and more ice. Hold on. North ice, south ice. Okay, yeah, yeah. I think that's just a joke. Oh, wait, no, wait, wait. Snowman's supposed to be something. Uh-oh. Lesser dog appears. Oh, that's cute. Pet, you barely lifted your hand. Lesser dog got excited. Pant, pant, pant. Oh. Oh, gosh! Lesser dog is barking excitedly. You lightly touch the dog. It's already overexcited. You look nice today. You recovered 15 HP. Okay. Lesser dog is barking excitedly. Oh wait, I don't know why. Why did I item? You pet the dog. It raises its head up to meet your hand. Lesser dog is barking excitedly. Can I spare now? Yes. All right. So let's take the snowman. I think I saw another snowball. Yeah, right there. Heh, heh. Oh, dang it. Oh, stupid ice. No! No! Oh, is it timed? Dang it, it's timed. At least it's timed for me to hit it, I think. Come on, no! Come on. No! Got it. Purple, even when you felt trapped, you took notes and achieved the end of ball. Okay. This flag has nothing else to offer. Okay, so does this build? It looks like a snowball. Actually, it's a snow. What? What? Okay. Anyway, apparently I can go this way. Human, I hope you're ready for Sans. Where's the puzzle?
It's right there on the ground. Trust me, there's no way that you can get past this one.
Hey kids, can you help me solve this puzzle? Is there actually a thing for this, or can I just... Sans! I didn't do anything!
Oops. I knew I should have used today's crossword instead.
What? Crossword? I can't believe you said that! In my opinion, Junior Jumble is easily the hardest.
What? Really, dude? That easy-peasy word scramble? That's for baby bones.
Unbelievable. Human, solve this dispute.
Which is harder? Let me go crossword.
You two are weird. Crosswords are so easy. It's the same solution every time. I just fill all the boxes in with the letter Z. Because every time I look at the crossword, all I can do is snore. Yeah.
Papyrus finds difficulty in interesting places. Yesterday he got stumped trying to solve the horoscope. Oh my gosh. It's a note from Papyrus.
Human, please enjoy the spaghetti. Little do you know, this spaghetti is a trap. Designated to entice you, you'll be so busy eating it that you won't realize that you aren't progressing. Thoroughly jinked again by the great Papyrus. Yeah, Papyrus.
Knowing the mouse might be one day... might find a way to heat up spaghetti. It fills you with determination. Determination for the win. It's an unplugged microwave. All of the settings say spaghetti. It's a plate of frozen spaghetti. It's so cold, it's stuck to the table. And there's a mouse hole over there. Alright, anyway, so that's gonna be it for today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. Give me a sure like, give me a channel, click the subscribe button. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you later. God bless.